Southern California small businesses, entrepreneurs, people following their passion. Monique joins us as our hometown hustler. Monique Caulfield from Moe's House of Axe.
Good morning.
Hey, Monique. Let me give people some background here, and then we'll get into it. But Moe's House of Axe Throwing, opened 5 weeks. So 5 weeks before COVID hits, they open. Obviously, they have to close. Now, you were visiting family in Detroit, and your husband came across axe throwing. And how did it then become part of your world?
We went with the whole family. We had 12-year-olds on up to 80-year-olds. Everybody had such a good time. And as far as my husband, I'm the jock in the family. He's like the debate team captain and model UN, you know. And he killed me. He was so much better than me the first time we went out. And I thought, this is beautiful, man. It just, anyone can play it. It's such a leveler. It was joyful. We were all cheering for each other. And it's just what I love. You know, it's what I thought, this is what I want to show up and do every day.
And it's faster than bowling because you don't have to wait for the axe to come back through the thing. Right?
So like
boom, boom, boom. You have to go get them, but it's faster than waiting for that ball to come through that machine, which is always fascinating to me. All right.
It's a little bit badass.
I've done it. And not at yours, but I've done it before. So Moe's House of Axe, 20 lanes of axe throwing. Is it dangerous?
No, it is very structured, very safe. There have been over 40 million axe throws since this sport started, and not a single major injury.
Okay.
And our facility is tight.
Now, you can't serve beer and things, or can you?
You can drink so we have a full bar, full restaurant, and you can drink. You cannot throw if you are inebriated in any way, shape, or form.
So you're checking before you wreck it.
Yeah, our coaches are trained to keep an eye on that. So it's safe, it's fun, you know, but you can come and, you know, have a night out and party and throw and then have cocktails.
If you're listening now, you're like, I got to do something different. I want to get out. I want to surprise her, him. I want to be creative and clever.
It's so much fun for a birthday party.
Maybe this is it.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe this is it. Moe'sHouseOfAxe.com. I mean, we were having that debate, but now I'm starting to think when I hear Moe, Sissy, I might agree with you.
This is what I was trying to, tell them all how fun axe throwing was, and they didn't think it would be good for like a date or like a birthday.
Well, we changed our mind.
Yeah, and now we have changed them, Moe. I'm with you.
100%. Oh, yeah, man. No, and the energy blew my heart open last night. Seeing everybody in there just cheering, laughing, hugging. It's a great time.
Go support this Moe's House of Axe on Western and 6th in L.A. They had to close 5 weeks. They just get up and running. They got to shut right down. Now they're opening again, so check them out. Monique, our hometown hustler of the day, thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you both.
Okay, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
You too. Bye-bye.
That's a fun gig to own an axe throwing place.
We should go together. That would be
a fun team building.
Team building day.
No, we don't throw the axes at each other. You throw them at the board.